Big Bus has spawned deep in the jungles of Kamishova. There's bullets flying all over his head. His legs are getting killed by the stinging nettles on the thick, thick grass. He's trying to find out where he is in Kami. Kami looks so different. It's overgrown with the broken dreams of every man and woman who have died there. He can feel sweat moving down his brow into his eye. He hears the shot.
What's up in the hills, man?
He knows where they are now. He's saying they're up in the hills. And there's macro shots and pistol shots going off up in the hills.
Alright, I'm going in with my stone knife.
He's going in with a stone knife. He's already dead, ladies and gentlemen. But I'm not. I'm moving in with a shotgun. We don't know what the situation is up here. People are dying left, right and centre. I see a guy.
On me.
There's fucking loads, boss. Big boss getting those punches in.
Nice.
I hit him.
Oh, I'm dead.
I think I just killed Big Boss. I don't know what's going on. 360! I've killed 3-4 guys. I'm fucking crazy out of my mind. The blood's flowing. There's another one up here somewhere. Sounds like bait shots. We don't know what's going on up here. There's guns laying around everywhere. Oh, he's still alive. Boom, and he's dead. The last guy, Tissy, getting out of his mind. What was he doing in Kamishova? No one knows. There's another guy coming. We're going to zigzag right up to his position. All or nothing. He's going to fire a shot any second. He can't hit me because I'm zigzagging. He's missed his Mosin shot. Stay down, you slut. I've killed every single man, woman, and child on these hills. Nothing remains, only the grass and trees. When you roll up to a base with a Canadian flag, you probably think, oh, these guys are nice. Let's say hello. Help get the barbecue on. But as I sit here wearing nothing but 53mm aviator sunglasses in 28 degree heat, I say no, not me. I see an opportunity to take everything they got. And that's what we tried to do with the tractor.
There's a dead zombie here. I'm gonna do a wide flank up to the barn, to the long barn, and then hit the tree line from there. Oh, it's a base. It's a Canadian flag. They're
really?
My homies. They're my peeps.
Oh, it is as well.
They're Canadians there, bud.
Oh, I see a tractor.
Shut up.
The driver for one?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it too.
So all those shots were the guy killing the zombie?
Yeah, I guess so. Unless there was actual players, it did sound like a bit of combat.
He is. Fuck, I missed. He's out the long barn. I got him.
Nice.
He's running up me, he's running up towards me.
Oh, yeah. Another one?
Yeah, I see him. Oh, he's geared. He's geared as fuck.
He's dead.
Good job.
Anyone home?
Oh, there's someone, yeah.
What up?
Did we just kill your friends?
Yeah, unlucky, but, I think, I mean, you can try to come in. It's up to you, I guess.
Try.
We've got the stuff. We've got nades.
I have a nade.
I guess you can attempt to.
It's only one door this side. This would be the best breach, I think. I'm gonna put a nade down on this door. Nade going off, it's mine. So pristine.
I'm actually curious myself. I have some handmade explosives, but I don't know if they work. Yes, no, maybe so.
Give me a minute, for God's sake. We're trying to figure this out. We'll be in there soon. We'll let you know if it works.
Yeah, I'm curious. I have two more. Are you using handmade explosives or grenades?
Why are you curious? We're trying to get in there. Why don't you just let us in? Don't think we should get to know each other, man. We could be killing each other soon. It's still pristine. Are you able to chuck over a handmade explosive? So we can test it.
I don't know about... Have you gotten through any doors at all yet?
No. Fuck. This guy's winning, man. He's such a stud in there, man.
Why?
This guy's 12-inch
thick.
I don't know why you're so interested, but if you're interested in helping us break into your own base, I don't know why. You could chuck over a couple of handmade explosives.
I don't think the way you're trying to get in is the most efficient. I'll be honest.
Shut up,
with
you, man. It's not about efficiency here. It's about what we got.
But yesterday I got one in commenced, and I've never flown one before.
Man, you're kind of pissing me off a little, but at the same time, I'm growing to like you. I've never been in this situation before. these guys are going to be back soon, the ones we killed originally. Oh! I got one that was in town. Did I just kill your friend?
Wow. Did you? Oh yeah, I think you did. Yeah,
you hell did. Yeah, you should have seen that, man. It's like a 250 meter shot.
It was like less than 150 because he's marked on my screen, but it's not a...
I caught that 200. No, I sniped a guy like 800 meters away down in town.
I don't know.
It was his friend coming back.
147 meters right when your shot went, so...
147. Let's get a ruler out, man. I don't believe you. That was much further. Shit, I think I just... Oh! Well, we're through all of them. Think about it. We're ready inside.
Any broken walls?
I think I hit him.
I didn't hear him moving. Missed that?
I must have got him.
You got him, bitch. You ain't talking back. Thing is, we don't got the bullets to get in now. Is that boostable? Fish, I may have just had a 9,000 IQ play.
I'm all ears, man. I'm all ears.
You see that massive gap, probably which you sniped him through. I think you can pull through
right.
That.
Yeah.
But he's thinking, Gek, what the fuck? How do you get that tall? What did you grow to 15 feet tall? The tractor.
Oh.
It only uses one thing, which I think is the glow plug. Fish, it works.
Shut up. Okay, let's go.
I crashed it. I'm dead. Check it. Fuck, where's the way out of this thing? Oh shit! No! Fish just bouncing everywhere!
No.
I landed it. Horsepower! No wonder I know what takes this. Come on! Horsepower, you slut. It's all over the place, Fish. Oh, here we go. I don't know where the way out is.
Over here, and then you can go right up to the road over here.
No! No way this thing's getting up that hill. Oh, this is horrific.
Yeah, there's a freshie running back. He saw me and he took off. Oh, he's out of space.
I don't know where to go. Oh my god, this is so retarded. We can't go that way. Ah, this fucking thing. Come on. Piece of shit tractor. The one where you left out there in the field because no one wanted you. All right, we're good. Oh, that's a gas tank. We need to do this at an angle. Oh, it's just the IQ play with the reverse as it's going back. Come on. No. It's going back down again. It can't go up the fucking hill. It's a piece of shit.
Go. Yeah, you got it. Oh, no.
It's cool. We're on level ground. We're going to have to speed this, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. This tractor has one horsepower. The other 399 are dead, apparently.
I don't have eyes on the door, careful.
Oh, you didn't think we were gonna get in! No! I need to relock again, I've got no head. Outside?
You guys really suck.
I can't ADS! The fuck is wrong with this game? I can't shoot either, nice.
I think there's three of them inside.
I hear them talking now.
I just went to take a peek and this man just boosted the entire wall.
Sorry, through this part that we're trying to boost through. That's the wrong angle.
Oh, bounce off the fucking thing!
Oh, these guys are pissing me off. How many times have you died today?
Oh, you're dead.
Nice.
Failed again, hey?
Right, you see this gap here on the door? Do you think we can get through that?
It's lower, let's try it, why not?
Oh, she's in!
I'm in.
Yes.
Oh shit, I fell, I'm not in the room, but I'm in the base.
Do you think if... Oh shit, you should have took my axe.
Oh! I'm in their loot room. They got loads of shit. They got all our shit. All our shit.
Can you break a wall down from the other side?
Not all our shit. I don't know,
but there's loads of shit here. I can chuck it out to you guys. Aww. You can vault over these walls, remember? But you just need a little bit of height.
Did you hear him?
All right, mister, here's the deal. We're inside your base. We can take everything right now. But we're going to give you a chance, because I was talking to one of your guys. Seems like a nice guy. We're out of control. And we're inside your base. We can take it all if we want it. But the problem is, we're stuck inside. See? We have guys on the outside, so we can do this the long way and chuck each individual item out the window so our friend can get it when we kill ourselves inside. Or we can take less and leave you with stuff if you let us out. That's up to you, mister. The easy way or the hard way.
So what do you want to take? Like, what will you leave?
We're browsing at the moment. We will leave you stuff, of course. We'll just take what we can carry and need. And that deal, you have to let us out your base and let us walk away.
Okay, I'll come in and I'll let you guys ferry some stuff.
Okay, what about your friend there? At the back, what's he gonna do?
He's just sitting there in an airlock. There's nothing really he can do.
He needs to come.
I can't put a name to it, but I know.
I'm a failed pawn set. He needs to come out with his hands up.
I'm not coming out with my hands up. No.
Oh, this is complicated.
Is there anybody guarding your tractor?
It's not my tractor. It's only got one horsepower. You can keep it. Right, you need to open this door and the front door.
Fuck you. Fuck you, that's happening. Are you dumb? We're not opening both doors.
But then we're taking it all.
Why would I do that?
It's all or you get half. Think about it. Don't you even think about breaking out of that, mister. I said the easy way or the hard way. Now I guess it's gonna be the hard way now.
Hard way's my dick, bitch.
Alright, we'll take it all.
Alright, cool.
You had your chance, boys. I gave you the deal. You didn't take it. God has you now. A nade. He killed himself. I'm gonna chuck some stuff out. Take all our shit.
Oh no.
Wow. Now I know what Queen meant when he said he wanted to break free. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in a box. And there's a way out. It's right there. We just got to figure out with the stuff we got here how we can get out.
Oh, no. No.
It does work. Duck down for a second. I've got an amazing idea.
Yeah, you're going to get out of here? Fuck off.
Damn it. There, I did it.
I'm over. Oh, there's so much shit over here. Oh, my God. There's so much shit over here. These guys are geared.
The
they have
handmade
explosives.
We can blow our way out of here.
Throwing this repeater.
Yes,
I'm throwing that repeater. Yes, you got it.
A helmet with night vision on here too. Oh, there's so much shit. I can't believe we got in, man. That fucking tractor was the play, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna put an explosive on the door. Oh, it takes about a minute.
I need food. That's one thing they don't have is what I need.
I just ate my last can, I was starving. Well, there is food, Vish. Just depends whether you're ready to evolve.
Oh my god, that was loud.
Hell yeah.
The door's still intact. Holy shit, it's still pristine. I'll start filling this thing up with loot. Holy shit, man. I just cannot believe we got inside. No ray tools, no nothing. Hold on, I'm taking down the flag. I think we can destroy the walls if you take down the flag. Fair enough.
Yeah, that one hit for sure. Oh, look at that. Looks like they're back.
Fuck, I thought that was a zombie.
Killed one.
Nice. Yeah, walk forward again slightly. I don't get the option up here. We've got no food. We're inside someone's base.
Oh, someone's there. Door.
Which one? Killed the guy outside. We're gonna have to start eating humans here. I told you it could have been easy. Now we're gonna about to eat your friends in here. That's what it's come to, man. Oh, Jesus. We've gotta get out of here, ladies and gentlemen. We've gotta figure it out. But we're gonna have to eat some motherfuckers. We're gonna have to eat this guy. Fuck. Where's the multivitamins? I'm gonna eat it raw. I'm gonna eat it raw. Oh, tastes disgusting. Hit me with the drugs. There's someone coming. I need the cocaine, man. Need to cocaine. I need to cocaine. Oh man, become fish. more paprika.
You need to eat that
shit. I'm not. I'm fine for now.
No, you're gonna starve just like the rest of us.
All right, fine, fine.
Just and we hit her with tetracycline after. Right, we've got to figure this out, ladies and gentlemen. There's no way we're leaving empty-handed. Ladies and gentlemen, we're stuck in a bun. We can't build things inside their own base. We can't place our own flag kit because that fucking thing's in the way. And we can't fold that because we're stuck in here. And you can't do it from the roof either. You've got to do it from there. We can't double boost. We can't triple boost. We can't stack items. That's illegal on this server. We've tried shooting the door. We hit it with 4 grenades and 2 grenade launchers. And still, it's pristine. Oh, hold on, hold on.
Yeah, you can
jump over. Don't forget the bags.
Oh, fuck the bags. Oh.
Shots are coming.
You're getting shot.
We're not fucked. There's still a way out. I'm not giving up. Why should we? Why should we ever give up? Well, I've got a plate, so I should go first. Take the brunt of the shots.
Oh, I think I just seen him when I jumped over. Check the trees when you jump over.
Yeah, I see him. Alright, hold on. I may have an IQ play here with a nade. Get back, ladies and gentlemen. Get the other side. I don't know how this is gonna go. Get you have to jump over the floor.
Yeah.
I have been trained for this moment, ladies and gentlemen. 4,800 hours in DayZ for this one throw. This one throw. I did it!
Nice. Let's get back over. Got him.
Oh my
nice.
God.
I'm gonna have to go out there and just PvP. My bag is on here, on the rim. May God help my soul.
You guys get going.
Oh, red health after that. Oh. One dead, not the guy though.
Kill them. I killed the ginger. I'm hit. I'm flashing. Fuck, I'm flashing. I'm not gonna be able to jump. How am I supposed to do this? Because I can't jump right now.
It's not fine. We're gonna get you out of there. We're not leaving without you, fish. We need to get rid of this guy's gun. You're wondering what the hell happened to the others? Well, Feast starved to death inside that base. She just couldn't commit to the life of cannibalism. Our only hope was in Hulk. And in Hulk we trust. He got out of there. With the loot. All of it. So what's the moral of this story? Never give up. Anything is possible.